the sixth game, the Red Wings wear the sweaters with the solid white bands at the bottom and the solid white bands on the stockings. Rangers have won the last two games in the series on a pair of spectacular overtime goals by Don Raleigh. Jerry Couture is knocked down. Nick McCoskey passes to Kalita. Kalita to Alan Stanley, who scores! Rangers lead 1-0 and only need to win this game to win the Stanley Cup. In the third game of the Stanley Cup final played in Toronto, Red Wings won 4-0 with Harry Lumley turning in a well-deserved shutout. Then the series returned to the Detroit Olympia to be fought to a finish. It took plenty of heart to win the fourth and fifth games on Detroit ice, but the Rangers had it. Tony Leswick feeds it up to Ed LaPrade. Over to Fisher. With a brilliant shot, he scores! That gives the Rangers a 2-0 lead with only 8 minutes played. Pat Egan and Marcel Pronovo rough each other up. Referee Gravel has a ringside seat. And linesman George Hayes separates the battlers, and it's a penalty to Egan. Facing a two-goal deficit, the Red Wings showed the true champion spirit and dug in harder. Before the period closed, Ted Lindsay scored from Blackjack Stewart, but the Rangers got it back. Pendy Lund from Dunk Fisher and Ed LaPrade. With the Red Wings trailing 3-1, the indomitable Sid Abel gets in close. A long shot. On the rebound, Abel scores! That brings Detroit closer. It's 3-2, Rangers leading. After 16 minutes of play in the second period, Jerry Couture bagged his fourth goal of the playoffs, with George G. and Pete Babando assisting, and the game was tied at 3-0. Before the third period was 2 minutes old, fiery Tony Leswick gave the Rangers the lead once more as LaPrade and Fisher provided the assist. Lindsay came through with the tying goal for Detroit less than 3 minutes later. That made the score 4-all and climaxed a terrific uphill fight by the battling Red Wings. Then Red Wing veteran Sid Abel won the game. Here's Abel falling over Charlie Rayner right in the goal mouth. In slow motion, Abel tumbles over Rayner. And he somehow shoves the puck into the net. That won the game for the Red Wings 5-4 and tied the series at 3 games each. In the last minute of play, the Rangers removed their goalie in a desperate effort to get the equalizer, but the Red Wings hung on to the final whistle.